and welcome to this demo of UiPath Automation Hub, the product that helps you discover and collaborate on automation ideas, manage automation opportunities in one place, increase your program's ROI with easier prioritization, and extend the impact of internally developed automations. In this demo, we'll see how business users can participate in the automation program and help their organization scale by submitting automation ideas, sharing their subject matter expertise, and leveraging existing automations from Automation Store. So, let's get started. As a business user, you can explore automation ideas submitted by others and get inspired to contribute as well. Automation Hub provides an easy experience of sharing automation opportunities with your COE team. For that, navigate to the Share an Idea icon. Upon clicking, you're presented with a form where high-level idea details can be provided. This information helps Automation Hub calculate the score, indicating how suitable the idea is for automation. Based on this information, COE can evaluate it and then ask the process owner to provide more details. Business users can impact the decision and prioritization by building a solid case in the detailed assessment, as this information is used to calculate the different KPIs which indicate the potential benefits an automation idea can bring to the business. Important to note that COE leads can modify both high-level and detailed assessments based on criteria that matter most to their organization. You can also increase the chances of having an idea implemented by documenting its steps in UiPath Task Capture, an intelligent business process mapping tool that enables you to easily record, revise, and share process documentation. It will also help an RPA developer understand the process and build the automation quicker. In addition to what we've seen so far, business users can browse through Automation Store to identify the available automations that might bring value to them. You view the details like description, applications used, and supporting media, and then decide if you'd like to add it to your UiPath Assistant. This would allow you to run the automation directly from your personal automation launchpad, saving your time and energy so that you can be your best self at the workplace. Alternatively to browsing in the Automation Store, you can also access the automations directly in your UiPath Assistant. Here, you can support an automation by sending a review or a question. In this way, business users not only contribute by sharing automation ideas and collaborating on existing opportunities, but also utilize the existing automations easily to benefit immediately. Thank you for watching this demo. Check how easy it is for a COE lead to discover and manage automation opportunities, or for a citizen developer to collaborate on the project. Or get started at uipath.com/automationhub.